tech shows take place in the first 2 weeks of September. IFA, the International Consumer Electronics Show, takes place in Berlin, followed by CEDIA in San Diego. Focusing on the home theater, home management, and smart home products consumers will be seeing. Then, MWC Americas takes place in Los Angeles. Everyone says mobile is king. A lot of announcements will be coming out of these three shows, and we have USA Today's Jenn Jolly to round them all up for us. Hi, Jenn.
Hey there, I have some of fall's best tech right here, starting with the Samsung SmartThings Tracker. This little gadget finds whatever you've lost from anywhere that you have a cell signal. So finally, no range restrictions to worry about. You can use it to find anything from your car keys, your kid's backpack, even your beloved pet. Whatever it is, this lightweight GPS device helps you track and locate what matters most. The big difference here from all those other trackers in the world, well, SmartThings uses that cellular network for real-time tracking using the SmartThings app. Another big evolution in new technology comes with the newest Roomba robot vacuum. This little guy can empty its own dustbin, making it the closest that we've come so far to having robots actually just clean up our homes without us. The Roomba i7 Plus robot vacuum with clean base automatic dirt disposal can learn, adapt, and remember a home's floor plan. And it lets you clean specific rooms by name. And because it works with Alexa and the Google Voice Assistant, all you have to do is, well, tell it what to do. Just use your voice. And it goes and cleans everything up and then empties whatever it picks up into that clean base, which doubles as a charging dock. Now to some important personal tech. The Beats X wireless earphones gives you great sound, comfortable design, and that signature deep bass that really makes Beats the iconic brand for rocking out to your favorite jams. You can take calls, listen to music for 8 hours nonstop on one charge, and when that battery gets low, a quickie 5-minute charge up gives you another 2 hours of awesome sound. Right next to that, we have the Beats Studio 3 Wireless. These are the latest and most advanced over-ear headphone. These bring next-generation noise-canceling technology right to your ears so that you hear only what you want to hear and nothing that you don't. 22 hours these go on one charge, and then when you need more charge time, just 10 minutes gives you 3 more hours of battery life. For more information, visit dailylounge.com.
Thanks, Jenn. We're going to take a break, but we'll be back with my trip to the Maine coast and its many bed and breakfasts